For KQ11, we stand for Houston, and tonight we meet a woman who does so as well. Her mission, to save abused or neglected horses.
Ron Trevino traveled to Manvel and Hitchcock, and he's in the newsroom with the story for us. Ron?
Len and Mia, she makes a living doing interior design, but her real passion is horses, and it breaks her heart to see them mistreated.
Come on. Hi, this is so sweet.
A colt named Chance, only a month old, an orphan in need of a mom who may have just found one in this mare.
She is very protective when he goes closer to the horses in the stalls.
That's great. It's
all
wonderful.
Really good signs that this is going to be a good match.
Chance and the mare named Lariat are both being cared for by the rescue group Habitat for Horses, being nursed back to health.
Pretty classic example of mistreatment, starvation.
The organization and the horses have become a passion for Ginger Barber.
Some of us take care of dogs and cats, and others are doing equine, but a horse is it just changes you. It's an amazing creature.
She says it all started when she came across a starving and neglected Clydesdale a few years ago. She called police, who connected her with Habitat for Horses, and she wanted to help.
There we go.
She volunteers here, not afraid to get dirty, but also using her business connections, she started helping them raise money. So far, over $1 million.
How do you do that?
Just amazing clients and friends that are, I think, feel equally strong about animal welfare.
Thanks to Ginger's efforts, Habitat for Horses has gone from having one ranch to now having four.
Getting paired with the mayor is just awesome.
Yes.
And now a colt named Chance has a better chance of getting healthy and being adopted.
Right now they're caring for more than 350 horses. They're called Habitat for Horses, doing great work saving these beautiful creatures. Len and Mia.
Great work indeed. Thank you for sharing, Ron. Do you know someone who is making a difference in the community? Share their story with us by sending an email to standsforhouston@khou.com.